In this tutorial, I'll show you how to cleanly blur video backgrounds. Let's get to it. Begin by creating a composition with the same frame rate as the video you're going to use, then add that video to the timeline and double-click on it to open the video in a separate preview window. Then in the tools bar, select the roto brush and paint over the area that you do not want to be blurred. Just do a simple left-click, select the area, then everything that's outlined in purple is being selected and the rest is not. So what we need to do here is to create a really good selection around the object at the very first frame. Now to add to the selection, we do a simple left click and paint over the area. To exclude from the selection, we hold the Alt key and then paint over the area. To adjust the size of the brush, we hold Control key, do a left click and move the mouse up or down. So with that said, do a really good selection at the very first frame. And once you're done creating the selection, we just press spacebar to activate the preview and let After Effects do the rotoscoping. If you notice that the selection is messing up at some point, you can stop the preview by pressing spacebar again, adjust the selection and continue from there. And once the rotoscoping is done, double check everything for any imperfections and then click freeze button to cache the frames and remove the background. And after freezing process is done, make sure you switch back to the composition view. And here you will notice that we don't have a background anymore. Now the next step is to select the video on the timeline and duplicate it by pressing Ctrl D on the keyboard. Then select the bottom layer, go to the effect controls, select the roto brush and delete it. And here we're back to the original video. Now we open effects and presets and search for Gaussian blur and add it to the bottom layer. Then in effect controls, we adjust the blurriness to our liking. I'll set mine to 100 to nicely blur everything out. And here you'll notice that as we blur the background, the subject that we've selected is nicely in focus. So what you can do here is you select the top layer, go to the effect controls and adjust the settings such as the feather, shift the edge and stuff like that. And in the end, you get nicely blurred background. And that's it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.